So on this one, we got 5xy, it says right with positive exponents, okay. So let's reciprocate this first, because it would be over 1. So if we reciprocate this, then I got 1 over 5xy to the power of 2/3. Five to the power of 2/3 is not going to be pretty, so it looks like this is going to be our final answer. I mean, if you want to distribute that 2/3 in there, that's fine. 1 over 5 to the 2/3, x to the 2/3, y to the 2/3, but why do the extra work, you know?